man. Every day he has a different woman. Every day, different woman. Monday, different woman. Tuesday, different woman. Man has enjoyed life. Yet for me, I don't have a woman. But God, what did I do to him? Hallelujah! Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters! Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters! Today we're going to talk about the things that bring death in our lives. The Bible, chapter 6, verse 8, it says, everybody who pretends to live with a woman as if the woman is the wife, and yet the woman is not the wife, everybody like that one is going to die. That is why the Lord punished Sodom and Gomorrah, because of people who pretend to live with women as if they are their wives. Let me tell you, the Bible is very, very clear that the Bible, God does not want these things of bad manners. God does not want bad manners at all. You are going to die. You will rot in hell. You are going to be in hell. You will die in hell. Let me tell you, hallelujah. Brothers and sisters.